प्रधानमंत्री श्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी से सविनय निवेदन करते हैं कि वे हरी झंडी दिखाकर नई वंदे भारत एक्सप्रेस का शुभारंभ करें। द सिकंदराबाद तिरुपति वंदे भारत एक्सप्रेस इज रेडी टू टेक ऑफ ऑन इट्स इनॉग्रल रन। दिस इज अ वंडरफुल गिफ्ट टू द पीपल ऑफ टू तेलुगु स्टेट्स तेलंगाना एंड आंध्र प्रदेश। This is a momentous occasion and a proud moment to be cherished. The train has started on its auspicious journey to Tirupati, the abode of Lord Venkateshwara Swami. Hamare Pradhanmantri dwara Hari Jhandi ke sanket par Vande Bharat Express apne gantavya ki or bad rahi hai. Ye hamare liye bahut hi garv ka kshan hai. It's a happy moment for the people of two Telugu states of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. Mana Telugu prajalaku ento preeti patramaina Venkateshwara Swami kolvaina aadhyatmika kshetram Tirumalaku ee Vande Bharat Express marinta vegavantanga cherchanundi. The two Telugu states of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh are about to see their connect getting stronger thanks to India's fully indigenous semi high speed train Vande Bharat Express. The city of Hyderabad is getting linked with Tirupati, gateway to the abode of Lord Venkateshwara and Goddess Padmavati, by the fastest and most comfortable rail service offering best-in-class travel experience. The commencement of the new Vande Bharat Express, second such service for Telangana and Andhra Pradesh, is a testimony of the transformational path embarked by our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi Garu towards modernizing rail infrastructure to attain international standards and showcase a giant leap in the transport scenario of India.